Believe it or not, I'm starting to like the pull-ups. I'm feeling alpha a little bit. Now, to tell you the truth, the pull-ups are very important because all these shoulders, they give you this edge to be a stronger runner, a stronger cyclist, and a stronger human being. And pull-ups, they connect all of your body. Of course, to do a perfect pull-up is impossible. So as you see, my thick back looks pretty good. I always have this bad feeling that I'm not close enough to the bar with my chest. Maybe that's because my pull-ups are still weak. But no problem. I will harden them up. So as you see, that's for the best that the gyms are closed. Because of you know what. You know, I actually am very happy now. I got some job and I am on the top of the world. I'm really satisfied. I'm just, you know, fighting with myself, with my weaknesses, but I'm getting better and better. You know, a professional translation also needs some good effort to get in shape, you know, after some layoff, you know, if you don't translate for 1 week or more, then, you know, you need this. But since I'm doing this for many years, I know now what to do. But it doesn't matter. Some people, and that was just in the last time, in the last years, that I really got into a good professional translation form. So, but that's all right. So, and I'm telling you, everything is for the best. And here in nature, you know, I have this walk. Then, of course, at home, maybe there is sometimes too much noise with the kid, but that's all right. You know, when I'm thinking about it, that's even better than to sit in a coffee shop and to hear all this loud shitty music. Oh, I hate it. And another thing what I hate is air conditioning. You know, I want to puke when I feel it. You have no idea. I am a bear from nature, and I don't need this. My back is my radiator, and to me there is never too warm or too cold. Of course, this is uncomfortable, but you know, you better do it in the natural way, you know. So, and one last thing. Caved in shoulders. There is this misconception. Oh, fix this. No, you cannot fix caved in shoulders. This is genetics. And be proud of it. Because this is a sign of a warrior. This is your attack mode. And embrace them and be proud and don't fix it. Because to me, people who are men with the chest up, I'm not hating, but they're, you know, walking slowly and they're exposed to all the dangers. And when you have this attack mode, you, as you see, I'm constantly watching everything around me. I'm trying to feel if there is some danger from the police or from government, and I'm prepared. So, caved in shoulders. Be happy that you have them.